Mike Tyner back in the 42. Joey Dillon.